The Gillard government has accused the Greens of stealing credit for its political victories. The claim comes as Greens leader Christine Milne says her party's alliance with Labor is over. She's blamed the mining tax for the fallout.
It's blatantly obvious now that the government's refusal to fix the mining tax is because they're not prepared to take on the mining industry in an election year.
The Greens will still honour an agreement to give confidence and supply in the lower house.